coaches do, and they're going to call that after what happened in game two. This is absolutely going to be called a technical by the way the series has gone.
But I was very interested to hear what Steve Jaffe, who works for us at ESPN, said after game two.